Actor-producer John Ibrahim on Monday shared the first look of his upcoming production venture titled Parmanu, The Story of Pokharan. John took to Twitter to share the first look, where he is seen running towards something with an intense look on his face. The background sees military camp and vehicles behind him, which looks like a nuclear testing site, probably in Pokharan, Rajasthan. Embark on an extraordinary journey this December with Parmanu, the movie, John captioned the image. Parmanu, the story of Pokharan, also stars Diana Penty and Boman Irani. The film is based on the successful nuclear tests conducted in Pokharan, Rajasthan in 1998. The movie is slated for an initial release on December 8th.